I want you to lay your hand on your sickness. Or the sickness of a loved one next to you. Or lay hands on a friend next to you. And command that sickness to go in Jesus' name. Lift your hands, say, I have power. I have power in the name of Jesus. Have you laid hands on your sickness or your loved ones or your friends? And you're going to say, in the name of Jesus, I command this sickness, go. I apply the blood of Jesus Christ now. God's going to heal you. When I say go, do it. Do it. One, two, three, go. Glory to riches. Glory to riches. Glory to riches. To the highest mountain, my God, it flows. To the lowest pit and valley, it's the blood that brings me strength and healing and resurrection from day, every day, every day, even today and tomorrow, every day. It will never, never, never lose. It will never, 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 never lose. It will never, never, never lose. Its power. For it reaches. For it reaches. It reaches to the highest, highest, highest. There is no highest mountain. It flows to the deepest, darkest pit and valley. My God, the blood will give you strength. You watch in your homes, He'll give you strength. I said He'll bring healing, He'll bring mighty power and healing, He'll bring life and power, strength into your body, into your home, strength every day, every day. Never, never. It cannot lose its power because it reaches you in your homes. Lift your hands and cry out to God. It reaches. The blood of Jesus reaches to the highest mountain. Yes, my brother, it's even in heaven. Tonight, it's even in heaven today, and it flows to the lowest pit in your life and valley, because the blood can give you and will give you strength, 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 strength from day to day, tomorrow, next week, next month, next. It will never, never, eternally never lose its power. God is healing many in this place. I said, God is healing many in this place. If you will lift your hands and cry out, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, you'll feel God's healing virtue go through your body. Thank you. When God heals you, if you feel His healing power, I want you to make your way down to the front. Even from the upper stairs, there are stairs you can come down and come and testify. But first, clear the way for me here. Clear the way for me.